That angle.
All right, guys, let's quiet down. We're going to get started.
Dude, this shoe gives me an itch, too.
All right. I'm going to have all of you guys, let's have all you guys stand with me. And then we'll just open up in prayer and we'll get right into it. Pray. Dear God, Lord, we thank you for your grace and your mercy in our lives. We thank you for your sovereignty and just in all aspects of our lives. And whether it was in school, whether it was in our exams, testing, or our studying, God, may we lay it all aside now to worship you. May we give those up to you. Father, I pray that we would have hearts that seek to love you more, that seek to worship you in all purity and all honesty, and God, that we would give you the glory. And so, Lord, I pray that as we sing tonight, Lord, may it be a sweet fragrance, a sweet aroma, an offering to you, Lord. It's in your Son's name that we pray. All right, so the first song we're going to sing is Unashamed, and I know a lot of you guys are wondering about the bottles that we're making today. One of the songs I chose for this is Unashamed. We haven't sang this in a while, but I want us to consider our heart's intentions as we make these bottles, right? Not necessarily just the act of making them, but why we're making them. And so let's reflect on that as we sing this together.
Your feet in my breath. Oh,
Christ has called us to make disciples, to go out and to share the good news. So may we find our strength in Him. May we find our hope in Christ and knowing that He is the one who saves. He is the one who rescues and not us. So that burden isn't on us. We're there to spread the seeds, but God is the one who is there to save. And so that is such a relief for us, but also such a grand calling for us to go out and to be missionaries in this foreign world for us. So let's sing You Alone Can Rescue.
Let us out of death. To You alone belongs. alone can lift us from the grave. You came down to find us, let us out of death. To you alone belongs the highest praise. To you alone belongs the highest praise.
Let's pray. Father, we thank you for who you are, for being a God who has saved us, for being a God who has drawn us out of the depths of our sin, out of the depths of hell. And Lord, when we were enemies, when we were rebels to your will, God, when we turned away from you and ran the other way, Lord, you brought us back. You reached out, grabbed a hold of us, and brought us into light. And so I pray that as believers, would we be salt and light to those around us? Would we be salt and light to our community, that a city set on a hill cannot be hidden? And so, God, may we be the type of city that is seen by those around, that we would be a shining light in Walnut and Diamond Bar, Roland Heights, wherever it is that we are, God, that we would be missionaries, sojourners, sent out by you for the Great Commission. And so I pray that tonight, as you speak through Brian, as he shares about the Good Samaritan, Lord, when we have that heart, a heart to love our neighbors, a heart to love the stranger, a heart to love those who are different from us, who look different, who may speak a different language, who might not even be our same age. God, give us a heart that seeks to save the lost, a heart that seeks to reach out to them and to win souls for Christ. So give us that boldness, Lord, and give us hearts that seek to worship you in every part of our lives. It's in your Son's name that we pray. Mm-hmm.